Days went by and I started to appreciate to be free. Then one day, we were on our way home, we found in a challenging situation. There was a great downpour, the train stopped working, and the traffic jam was all over the place, where we all stuck in the station. But the yung bumisi ko kami sa Elka, very busy. Despite the situation, we were singing, laughing, enjoying what God has made in store for us. Suddenly, I was stuck. I stopped hearing the songs. And after the music, I found myself watching the realization. From the moment on, God gave me to it. I don't just like you, but I love you. I guess that God gave me you and the past 8 years that we've been together. Finally, with my humble and deepest love, I would like to ask you. Kasi meron makita. Dapat hindi sa rin naman.